investment that we make, you know, that investment in these young kids, you know, those seeds that we plant in the minds and hearts of kids, it bears fruit.
Thank you.